that we educate the next generation, including my son, including all of our children, the importance of voting up and down the ballot and understanding these positions on a local level and how they impact our lives.
Teach our young men the ability and what responsibility is to vote.
Really, it's taking it to the people, as some of us are already doing in these particular areas where if you follow the census track compared to the voting track, you notice it's the same people that's not doing nothing, if you will. When I say not doing nothing, I mean not getting out and vote. A lot of this grassroots stuff that we're doing is working. It's ramping up the participation because you really got to get to them and have those one-on-one conversations with them, especially our elected officials.